the wedding's back on?
Amber said it's going to be a long engagement.
How long's long?
She didn't say. Hopefully long enough into the future we won't have to worry about it for a while.
Hard not to. I'm not sure they've matured or learnt any lessons since last time.
Darling, let's give them the benefit of the doubt. The impression I get is that they're just happy to be back together. They're not focused on planning an actual wedding.
Oh, so many bridal magazines and so little time.
A bit early to be looking through those, isn't it?
Not if I want to find the perfect dress. Do you think I should go for something simple or something vintagey?
Well, I think classic is always best.
What do you think, Bales? Are you looking at Grumpy Cat again?
No.
So, what do you think?
I think I like the white one.
Are there any of these dresses that are less expensive?
Relax, I'm just window shopping. And besides, I could afford any of these dresses easily.
I thought we agreed you weren't going to fritter the money away.
I won't.
Not the impression you're giving.